Okay, so the timer went off. I had this on for about, I think it did 6 minutes. So now I'm going to always stir it just a little bit, make sure everything's okay. And the molecules are getting along in there. So I'm going to go ahead and this is, here we go, this is the vitamin C. With the stabilizer, which is the baking soda. Make sure it's baking soda and not baking powder. Help that up and then stir that up a little bit more. This is the bar area. Normally I don't like to do this here, but it's the only outlet that I had available today. So it'll have to do. And here we go. I'm gonna put this down and put the cover back on it. Sorry about that. Okay. And now let's see. Let's see, times it. Let's do that. Let's see. Oh, that's 15. Let's just go ahead and do 15. I can always.